does not match up with the perceptions I have of me, because who I am is different from all those stories, and who you are is more than another might tell you you have to be, because who you are is glory. What we are cannot be explained by an idea or theory, because what we are defies all categories. Yes, what we are is a sea of conditions and possibilities. Yes, what we are is glory. Is glory. Glory. There are parts of me that I'd rather not have to feel or hear or see. So much greed and fear and feeling so lonely. There are parts of you too that I know you'd rather not feel or hear or see. And even this too is glory. Is glory. This flesh and blood is made up of the mountains and oceans and stars and trees. This flesh and blood defies all borders and territories, 'cause there's not even a you that can be truly separate from her or them or we. There's only change and change and glory. And glory.